Yo, what's up, guys? Oh my god. All right, what's up, guys?
It's www.gaykid.com. You're speaking about gay stuff.
Okay.
I'm your host, Killer Keemstar. Let's get right into a sec. Boom. So your video's gone.
What?
I didn't say anything. Nothing has been said.
Okay,
you know what? I'm so done with Black Ops. Like, I get onto this lobby, and I'm just getting wrecked. Just anally raped everywhere I go. It's not fun.
Okay, I'm going online now.
This is gonna be bad. I can already tell. You're gonna get banned. You're gonna be upset. You're gonna be like, eh.
I'm gonna cry.
You know, you'll be able to tell if you're put in the Judas pool, like, right away.
I'm gonna cry.
It'll show, like, a screen. It'll be like, you have been,
attention, you have been put in the cheaters pool.
Yeah. Or some crap, like, you're a cheater or something like that, therefore you've been put in the cheaters pool. Some dank stuff like that, you know what I mean? Well, shove a grenade up my butthole and call me Bessie. Frick.
I'm not sure if I want to do this and get banned for 10 days. That's a long time.
yeah, I know. I'm currently banned because I did absolutely nothing, so I know. Oh, so how about this? I'm gonna self-advertise myself. Go check out my YouTube channel. It's called Chapser. So just you should go, definitely click on that crap and then subscribe too. You know what I mean? And then after you do that, you watch my video, and then freaking tell Rockstar that they're idiots.
All right, hold on.
I have gotten banned for no apparent reason. that I hacked. Yet. I got hack money from a hacker, and I didn't even want it, and I ended up just trying to get rid of all of it. So by wasting the money, you know what I mean, just like by buying my True Emblem over and over again, which may I add, it was only $125,000, I got banned. Because I wanted to play fairly. So, you know, Rockstar's great, they're really good people, like what they're doing, you know what I mean? Kicking and banning freaking people who did absolutely nothing wrong.
Yeah. Okay, so it's currently recording my whole monitor because there's a process you have to do to get online.
Wait. May I ask? All that stuff it is in the video, right? Like I advertised.
Yes. Yes.
Okay. Get that in the video.
Yeah.
You have.
Okay. All right. Are you ready? So.
How many subscribers you have? Like 66 now, right?
Yeah.
What we're gonna try to do is at least get 30 of them to come over my chamber. I'm guessing at least half of them are active.
Probably not.
Maybe.
Half
not.
Of them are me.
Are you serious?
No.
You have multiple accounts to subscribe to yourself?
Well, I have like 4 emails, so.
Oh my. You should definitely sub to me with all your 4 emails, though.
Alright.
Legit, like low key. Like.
Are you ready for this?
The more subscribers I have, like, the higher chance of my videos actually getting, like, viewed.
Alright, you ready?
Ooh! Get killed with a sparrow.
Are you ready? I'm gonna go
yeah,
on. Okay.
Quit, except you probably shouldn't. I shouldn't have said that. Don't do it.
Why?
Don't do it on opposite day.
Alright, I just have to click solo. I have to click enter 2 times, and then I'm in. I don't know if I want to do it. I don't want to get banned and potentially get into the cheaters pool.
I don't think that'll happen.
I should upload this and be like,
opinion.
If I get 100 likes, I will go in there and hack.
Nah.
10 likes. 10 likes.
I think that if you're in the tiers pool, right?
Yeah.
I think you can hack anyway.
Wouldn't that be a second offense?
No, I don't think. I mean, if you're in the cheaters pool and freaking you're hacking, I don't think it matters, because like you're already in the cheaters pool. Everybody there probably cheats. Just like another lobby for a bunch of cheaters, which I think there's probably a lot of cheaters in there, to be honest.
I really want to hack though. I want to give myself billions.
You just have to dumb hat for a long time though.
All I gotta do is spawn in cars and then boom, done.
What do you mean, boom, done, spawning cars?
I spawn in a car outside of my apartment and then drive
you
it in.
You can't drive it in even if you just spawn it in, you realize that, right?
Why?
Because it's still a streetcar that costs more than $30,000.
No, I drive it in to my house.
Well, you don't understand. You can't take any vehicle worth $30,000 into your house. You would have to.
Well, then I can.
You'd have to buy the vehicle with the.
Well, then I can do cash drops and then do it.
Yeah, that's the way you're supposed to do it.
Okay, that's what I'll do then.
If there is a way that you're supposed to do it, because I don't think hacking is so uniform.
Okay, you ready? I'm gonna push it. Well, let me get rid of this.
Or just fucking don't do it, but do it, but don't.
What?
You know what I'm saying.
Okay, here we go. What are you saying?
Stuff. A lot of it. A lot of stuff.
So is it opposite day and you're saying don't do it?
Yeah, that's what it is.
Okay. Okay, so I have my GTA 5 directory pulled up. I have the picture so that I know what files to get rid of. And I have my recording software and my game open. Okay. So in the solo session, I'm supposed to get all my money and all the cars I need, and then I quit the game, get rid of the mods, go back into the game, go into a regular session, and then it should all be there. That's the process, I guess.
Seems pretty nice. Pretty nice.
My friends are like, are you going online yet?
Oh, you told your friends about it?
Yeah, I told one person.
This should be great. This should be really good.
Oh I'm my god. To this. Okay, here we go. It's 10 days. It is currently October 17th, 2016, 6:52 p.m. Here we go. What? I just have to click enter one more time.
Just click it. Freaking, but don't click it. But do. But don't. I have no opinion on this.
Here I go. I feel like I'm gonna get banned instantly.
You won't. You won't get banned instantly.
Okay, it'll let me take off my socks.
Because I got hacked money, right? I spent all of it, and then I got, like, banned, like...
You spent all of it? How much did you get?
I got $125,000. I just bought my
grandpa over... I spent that in seconds.
I know. Which is, I left the freaking lobby because the guy was giving me money, and I was like, hey, don't do that. Yeah, freaking Rockstar was like, hey.
Okay.
That's pretty good. Let's ban him.
Would you like to do the honors?
Yeah. 3, 2, 1, go.
I clicked it.
You're so dumb.
I clicked it.
I didn't want you to click it, yet I did at the same time.
Oh my god. Okay, I gotta be quick about this. Okay. I'm gonna get a lot of money, and then I'm going to buy cars, and then...
When was that? When did the video that the guy was that you watched come out? When did that come out?
Which one?
The video that you were talking about, you have to get cars.
Oh, probably a month ago, maybe. I think he updated the links. He said in the comments like two days ago. So.
Okay.
It's still loading.
Oh man.
They're probably going through my files right now.
No. Think they have access to all your files?
That they do. They do.
You want to know something? You know what their servers do?
What?
They have a server, right?
Yes.
And it detects all these files, right?
Yes.
So it basically, it has all the game files, and if it the extra files in there, then
joining
what it
GTA
does
Online.
Is it notices
Here
we go. That they're not for the game, right?
Yes.
And basically, they see that it's like If it's a D-I-L-L.
Oh, we're in, we're in.
If it's D-L-L freaking thing, whatever like that, then they can...
Okay. Hold on. Safe mode, off. Okay, self options. Go down, cash drop. Oh, I have 100k, 120. Oh my god. Oh, 200k, 200k. Oh my god, 300k.
Dude, chillax. You're gonna get banned soon anyway, and it's all gonna be gone.
Connection error. No.
Watch, you just got banned. I'll laugh. I'll freaking laugh.
Oh, I'm still doing it. Oh, I'm in another session. Wait, it's still going. Oh, wait, please don't be Franklin. Crap!
Is it Franklin?
Yes, I'm still getting money, though. I don't want money. Get out of here! Okay, go back into a session.
Because it would show you a cut screen where it says you have been banned or whatever. So maybe.
All right, let's see. Let's see if I've been banned. That was a short video. I've been recording for 11 minutes. Oh! Let's see. Something just froze. Okay, my game's still going. Let's see. Oh, we're getting in. We're getting in there. All right. Before I do that,
chat.
Okay, I'm still good. I gotta get out of my building first. Okay, come on. I'm gonna wake up in my bed. Then I gotta go up. Oh no, not. Oh good. Go. Good. Oh, my screen's bugging out. Okay, here we go. Okay.
You have like an hour. Chillax. Don't worry. Just freaking have money. And remember, the best way to do this is to buy houses and vehicles, right?
Yes.
Buy the most expensive vehicles. Fill up your garage with the most expensive vehicle.
Okay, I have two garages. But plus,
get
I'm gonna
all
have
of the garages. Get all of the
yes.
buildings.
I'm gonna.
Well, not all of them. Get all of the.
Oh, I'm in my garage. I'm in my garage. Okay. No, I don't want that one. Self options. Cash drop. Here we go. 400k. Oh my god, it's just spawning on my car. I'm gonna get out of here.
Get out of your car. See, that's the same thing that happened to me. Like, I was inside the car, so none of the money was dropping on me, and I was like, guys, stop it. I don't want this to happen. And they started dropping the money on freaking me. And they despawned my car. I was like, what kind of. I didn't even want that to happen. Honestly, I think what you're doing is wrong. I think it's gonna ruin the game for you. And yeah.
Alright, let's pull up my phone. Let's go. Oh my god, it's so loud. Travel and transport. Legendary. Sort by price. Let's go all the way to the bottom. I have 800k. Let's get banned. Come on.
Buy vehicles that you want. Buy the most expensive ones. So do it by.
Oh, Pragati. Let's do black.
Dude, don't buy vehicles you want. Buy the most expensive vehicle.
This is the most expensive one. Alert. Would you. Oh, insignificant funds. I only have 1.1 mil. I'm just going to let this run for a little bit. Oh, it's gonna take too long. I have 1.2 mil. Yes, bag money. Guys, I'm talking to my brother. He's watching me. Okay.
Bye.
Oh my god, shut up. Okay, sort by price. Let's go all the way to the bottom. We're in. Come on, it's gonna take forever to load. Okay, Come on, load. I have 1.7 mil. Oh my god. I wanna get the Pergotti. Let's go to Warstock. Let's get the limo. I have 2 mil right now. I want to get the, Bugatti. I need 2.7 mil. 400,000 more to go. 300,000. It's so slow. Okay, we're about to get it. And just about there. And order. There we go. And let's go there. Good. Ordered. Done. Not sold. What?
what? You can't get anything with the money or something. I'll die.
This is stupid. If I can't get anything, I can't order. Oh. Found it. There we go. Hot, not sold. What? No! Eh? Not sold. Hold on. Let me get out of my phone. F5. Sell options. Let's turn the cash shop off. And now let's try it. Oh, crap. Come on. I don't want to get banned. Order. Here. Please work. Yes, it worked! I have to turn that off. Okay. I have that car now. F5. Here. Okay. I'm going to let that regen. I almost have a mil. I'm going to walk to the... or run to the place. Because I don't want it to be in my car like that. Because it'll just go on top of the car. Man, I love hacks. Alright, 1.3 mil. $1.6 million. Oh my god, it's so loud. Hold on.
Oh my gosh, it's another person.
Hold on, let
what
me turn.
Frick? I just got another one.
I'm gonna someone steal this guy. Come on, let's go faster! Alright, I'm gonna turn the... I need no copyright. There we go. Okay. I don't need no copyright on this. This is my good video. I better be making some money off of this.
Probably not.
I know, right? I gotta put a lot of tags.
Gets like 3 views. Yes!
I'm rich! Okay. It's right up here.
MC Lightning's so mad though because like I'm getting the same amount of views as him, but I have 7 subscribers and he has 43.
I get like no views. Yeah. Okay, I'm buying the Eclipse Tower. Okay, here we go. Let's turn on the cash drop. Okay, here we go. Let's buy all of them. Aw. Can I only have...
Max settings really looks good.
Oh, my cat jumped on the table! Fred, get down! Okay. You can only have 5 apartments. Nah. MC Lightning's gonna be all alone.
I know, I was just thinking.
But whatever, it's totally worth it.
I bet he hacked.
I know, right? I was gone for 2 weeks, he had to be banned.
That actually makes sense, dude, if he got banned, then trigger. I legit bet he's doing the same. He right now.
Okay, what should I do now? I'm in a car, where should I go? I bought, like, 2 apartments, 3 apartments.
Dude, get a bunch of money, like I said, and buy the most expensive car over and over and over and over and over and over and over again. Because when you get banned, when you come back, you can sell all those cars, and eventually, over time, you'll make a bunch of money, legitimate money, to what the game thinks, to what Rockstar thinks.
Okay, that's what I'm gonna do. Okay, get out, and doom. I don't know how long it's been. I think it's been 10 minutes. No, it's been 6 minutes. Something like that. I don't remember what time I started. I'm recording for 20 minutes. Oh, okay. I thought I got banned, but I just got a notification. That said, could not transaction funds, but I'm good. Oh, gotta keep doing it. I have I got a message.
Nah.
What?
Some guy's like, did you get banned? I'm like, nah.
Watch, you don't even get banned. Oh, freaking.
I'll be like, ah, okay. I have 2 mil. Alright, let me go on my phone while it still goes. My friend's like, that's awesome. Alright, oh! I can buy a yacht. Okay, where do I go to buy a yacht?
You can go to the boat thing or whatever.
Oh, yeah. Dock. Here. Create your own super. Oh, it starts at 6 mil. Nah. I want to come a CEO. How do I come a CEO? Do you know how I do that?
You have to get a building first. Whatever.
Where's that? Oh, at 3 mil. Gotta buy a travel and transport, legendary motorsports. Hold on. Before I do that, I have to stop this. Okay. Do that up, down here. Here. Black. Order. And let's go to apartment 7. Okay, that was there. Alright, where do I go to buy a building, though?
I could buy now. I can't remember.
Dude! Doesn't help me! Alright. I have God mode on right now. Never wanted. Super run. Super jump.
Super yeah. Run's terrible, and jump is actually pretty fun, though.
Clone player. Wait, why does my guy look like this? Oh my god. Alright, let's see. Vehicle spawner, supercar, adder. What? Where's my adder? No! Aw, man, I can't spawn cars. That's only for single player. Darn it! Car, vehicle options. Vehicle god mode. Yeah! Rainbow window tint? Not sure what that does, but okay. Do I want to join this guy's multiplayer session? Alright, here we go. Some guy, my friend sent me a multiplayer request. Should I accept it?
Yeah, sure. If he's gonna ask for hacked money, don't give it to him though, because he'll freaking get banned.
Well, if he wants it, he'll get it. Here we go. Join game. Are you sure you want to join a different session? Yes. I'm still getting money as I do this. Aw. Incompatible assets. That's because I have the hacks in. So I have to take them out if I want to go into a regular session. Alright, it's still going though, my hacks. Let's see if my Bugatti is in. Crap, I don't wanna. Oh my god, I'm still getting. Continue. Go! I don't have time for this. My hacks. I have 2.7 mil. Enter garage. Come on! Ding! Come on! My Bugattis are in my garage. Yes. Plus, when I get unbanned, I'll have all my new apartments. I'll have everything. So I'm like, oh my god, the hacks are real.
Watch, I guarantee I'll lose everything though.
Nah. Okay, hold on. Let me turn these things off. Let me buy a new car. Okay, here we go. Here, there. Travel and transport. Here. There. Black. Order. And let's go here. There we go. I just bought another. Okay. F5. Oh my god, this is so good. I can't go into another session. What if I don't get banned? I'd be like,
you will though.
I won't. I know it. I'm a dope man. I know 100% sure I will not get banned because I know how to get away from the cops. All right, let me turn this off and let me go buy something else that's really expensive. Up there. Nope. I should, like, blur out my name. Come on. I'm getting messages all over the place.
Yeah.
Okay. Ah! Sort by price. I want the biggest and meanest thing. Come on. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Load, load, load. I don't have that much. I don't have that much. Ooh. Well. Let's keep this thing running. Would it be surprising if I didn't get banned? I might. I know I'm going to, but it would be awesome if I didn't. If I was just like, nah, I can't get banned.
Oh my gosh, dude. I got another one just now.
I just want to buy one of these buildings. I don't know where to go, though. Okay, let's stop that. Let's buy another car. Let's go here. Probably nothing I can buy here for that cheap, but whatever.
Yeah, I just got my freaking third message now, to be honest. This is so screwed up. Watch it be
oh,
like
the hackers online, the hackers online. I remember that, okay. Dab, dab, dab. I already have the limo. There's nothing good.
PayPal balance is $0.00. Yay!
I'm recording for 30 minutes. Come on! All right, I'm going to get 3 mil, and then I'm going to take out the hacks, and then I'm going to go into a regular lobby. The video resolution might be screwed up because of my screen size. It's very weird screen size, so. I'm gonna also quiet down the audio because of this. Actually, it wouldn't matter. Oh my god. 2.3 mil. Pretty good, pretty good. All right, here we go. And done, got 3 mil. All right, let's get out online. Quit. Yes. All right, there we go. Now we got this. Alright, so what do I have to take out? Everything's good here. Version. I already have all this, so I can just delete them all. Boom. Everything here. Delete. Okay. I need to get rid of a couple more items. Good. Delete that. I need to get rid of 63. Get rid of that. One more thing, and that's probably here. Delete. Yes. Okay, good. Boom. Boom. And let's load Grand Theft Auto once again. Oh man. Oh man. Oh man. Oh man. Let's empty your recycle bin.
Meow 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 meow.
If you guys want the hack, I'll leave a link in the description for you guys. This is PC only. Not sure if you can do it on Xbox, PlayStation.
Can't. It's a piece of crap.
Oh my god, load! Okay, here we go. It's taking forever. Don't want them knowing your name, so I'm gonna blur that out. Probably can't blur it out, so I'm just gonna blur the whole screen now. Alright, let's go into a room. Honestly scared right now. Okay. I better have my cards in my I will. Three friends online. Alright, let's join them. Yeah. Okay. Let me join the hacker. He obviously hasn't been banned yet. And he's been hacking, so there must be something wrong with it. Let me go into story mode. How come it hasn't been banned then?
Because he probably didn't use money hacks.
He was shooting cars and everything, blowing them up with, like, explosive bullets. I'm gonna load story mode and then I'm gonna go into the session because it's faster.
That's freaking dumb. Weird. Do you know what's so freaking weird, though? Hmm. After school, funny, anonymous school news. Like, it's freaking... I'm kinda creeped out right now.
Okay, let's escape. Online. Play online, go. Okay. I took out the mods, and now we're gonna just load up like we would do normally. Oh, I just hit the mic with my headphones. Yeah! I'm recording at 3 megabytes a second. Staying up 3 megabytes every second I record. And I've recorded for 35, almost 36 minutes. Okay, I'm just gonna... Control, delete. Okay. Game capture. That. I think it's working now. Okay, it is. Okay. Oh, God.
I'm about to freaking get this crap just to see what it's all about.
You ready?
Yeah.
Ready, boys? I'm joining online right now. It just said join in GTA Online. Freezes a little bit, and then there we go. We're in.
You realize you're gonna get banned, then you won't be able to play. You realize it, right?
For like, 10 days, bro. 10 days. I'm fine. It'll be
the weekend.
I don't care. Okay. I'll be out playing something. Doing something. With family. I think we're doing family pictures this weekend.
That's like 4 hours.
So, yeah. Ooh. It's still loading. I'm scared. Have they caught on? It's only been 30 minutes, not even. Okay, here we are. Yes! If I push F5, does anything happen? Please don't tell me anything happened. Okay, good. Just want to make sure everything's out of there. Alright. How much money do I got? Let's see. It's about to load. It's still not loading. Are you gonna tell me? No? Okay. Okay, I'm in the hacker's lobby. It's all good. It's all good. Okay, let's see. Oh, do I have the... cars in my garage? If I do, oh my god, I'm not selling them though. Oh, I have the cars in my garage. I have 4 of the most expensive cars. What is life? Alright, how much money? How much money are you gonna show? Are you gonna show? Are you gonna show? Are you gonna show? It's not gonna show, is it? Nope, no. Alright, let me grab. Hacking is life. Alright, let's see. Please load. I could just go to my bank account. But that would be boring. You know what? Let's just check my bank account. Money and services. Here we go. Main menu. Transaction log. It's failed! Oh, I have 3 mil. Oh, what is life? Don't... I gotta buy everything now. I don't know what to buy. Where do I go? Yes, that's how you do it.
Alright, dude, I'll be right back.
Okay. Executive. $1 mil.
You're falling.
Organization name,
hackers .net.
No. No. Yo. Yo, Nick. Okay, he's not listening. What should I name it? I don't know.
You wish. Wish. You were me.
Crap! I can't put the E!
Sorry, guys. Actually, there is not going to be any bike show.
Bowies.
I'm going to be leaving this session.
Bowies. Rule. What? Rule. You want a trampoline? Eight feet. Yeah. Okay, sure. You would? Yeah. Yeah. Crap, I don't have that! Accommodation. We don't need none of that. Bye. Yeah! Oh, yeah. I want to become a CEO now. Okay, Dynasty 8. A few property listings. I only 600,000. I bet I already have this. No, I don't. Nah. Let's see what cars I can buy. Let's see. Let's go here, sort by price. 600. And 75,000 is the max, so we'll find 600. So I can buy everything down. Or up. Oh, my cat's crying. Let's buy this. Let's YOLO. Deliver it there. Alright, so when they ban me and I come back in 10 days, I want a yacht. When I come back in 10 days after they ban me, I will have only $20,000 in my account, something like that. And yeah. So, I'm currently a CEO. I've never been a CEO before. Let's retire. No, CEO vehicles. I'm CEO. I'm a CEO. Ba 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 ba.
You hear me?
All right, I'm not hacking after. VIP work. Headhunter. What should I... Where is it? This is my building.
Are you still there?
What? Yeah, I am. You're so quiet.
There, oh. Is that better?
Yeah, kind of. So I bought a tower. Or a...
Nice.
I'm a CEO now.
Nice. You should buy a weed factory. Like
my thing's called Bowie's Rule.
Pretty original.
Yeah. Oh my god, I don't care. I don't need a tour of my place. I've been inside one of these before. Here's the boardroom. The gun lockers. I couldn't.
How much money do you have?
600,000 left. I just spent like 2.4 mil, 2.3 mil.
So how
on
many
this.
Vehicles did you buy that were like the most expensive?
Four.
That's it.
It was taking forever. But I can
This is the only time you can do it.
I can go back. I can go back and do it. Do you want me to go do it?
Nah,
no, dude,
late,
I'll
I
do
think.
It. No, it isn't. I can go do it.
It's your choice, dude. That's what I mean. I don't know.
I bought everything.
I'm still banned. I didn't even do anything wrong.
Well, I've done something wrong, so I can't be upset. I'm still doing good, so.
Hey, that's not my garage.
I mean, I'm okay. Oh my god.
You can't talk to me on all right, Gears of War 4.
Dude. Online. I'm gonna.
Dude, you can get Gears of War 4 for freaking
Yeah, I saw
the update out now, didn't they?
I saw the ad on Hulu. All right, here we go. Hold on, I got a computer.
Forza Horizon 6 free, boys.
Freaking Forza. Rockstar Games, Grand Theft Auto 5. Here we are. Take all this.
I had this before. It didn't even play well at all. Like I couldn't even play it at all.
Okay, drag it in. Boom, done. There we go. Here. And let's load again. Here we go. We're hacking again. Yes.
Dude, this is so awesome that you can freaking get all the.
I saw
originals on this now.
I saw an ad on Hulu. You can, if you buy that game, you get like 4 extra games.
But you get like all the freaking What?
Hold on. I'll be right back. I gotta let my cat outside. All right.
Yeah.
Be right back while this game loads.
Okay.
I'm back. Sitting down. All right. So even if I get banned, I can still play a single player, but that's not as fun. So I started over the single player because I was bored. So yeah, I think I'll just do that for 10 days. It took me only like 3 days to beat the campaign. I didn't play much though. Only about 8 hours. So you know, whatever. All right. I'm gonna go into story mode to do a solo session. 7:30. It's been 36 minutes, I think, 38 minutes.
Oh, how do you change the time on the computer? I can't remember right now.
Right click the time.
And what do you do? Adjust time / date or date / time?
I think so. Not sure.
Let's see.
Okay.
Time zone. That's probably why.
Okay, here we go. Boom. Oh, my dad's going to the store. Okay. Play GTA Online. Solo session. Yes, I'm sure. And once this loads, I'll start getting some money. I'll just leave it there for probably 10 minutes. And whatever I get is what I get. This is going to take so long to get into the editing software. Every second is 3.5 kilobytes. Or 3.5 megabytes. Which is a crap ton. I've been recording for 48 minutes and 13 seconds. Maybe 5 minutes of this is getting cut out at the beginning. Maybe all the loading time. I think I'm gonna stay on GTA Online until I get banned. I wish you could transfer money, because I'd give it to someone. All the money I make, give it to someone that I can trust. I won't spend it, and then when I get unbanned, they give it back to me.
Still wouldn't work.
I know, but if you could transfer money like that.
Even if you did transfer money like that, it'd still be seen as,
Stop it! You don't know nothing!
I don't know nothing.
Oh, I've God mode.
I don't know nothing. Wow, really good English you got there.
I don't... What is English? I have to turn off stupid safe mode. Stupid. Connection error due to, something. It did this the first time. Gotta just go back in. Okay. Let's throw on that ammo drop. So I just keep getting it. Back out of it. Escape. Get off the couch. Okay. That was loud. And solo session, here we go. I'm still making that noise. I'm still making money. Oh, not anymore. Let's see. I wanna get banned. I wanna get banned. I wanna get banned tonight. I wanna record until I get banned. That'd be dope. It'd be real dope. Oh yeah. I only had 80,000. What the heck happened to it? Oh man. I need to turn down the sounds. Settings. Audio. Okay, there. I turned down the sounds all the way. I have 4 of the best cars in the game, or the most expensive. Please don't disconnect me when I go through this door. Because it did that the first time. Okay. God. Imagine if I get banned so hard. How do people just think of this? How do they program the game to make it drop cash? I'm gonna sit here. Alright, so it's 7:37 p.m. We're gonna wait 10 minutes. Too much money again.
Even when I freaking change my time zone, because this thing's being freaking retarded, it still doesn't work.
Well, because that's not the time they have on their servers.
What are you talking about, dude?
They have time on their servers. They have the actual time on their servers.
Look, I do Central Time, U.S. and Canada. Freaking click on that crap. Still, nothing. 6:37, but it's freaking 7:37.
I still haven't gotten banned yet. This is hacks. Okay. Every time I have enough, I'm gonna stop it and buy it so that I don't get banned and lose it. Order. Okay. Okay. Here we go. I really don't care if I get banned. I don't think I will get banned, but I will. Yeah, there's no doubt about it, I will. I don't know how long it took you for you to get banned. But yeah. Move my microphone. Okay.
Oh, there we go. Freaking finally found it. Eastern time. Freaking finally. Took me almost 8 years, but it does indeed have it. Like, I looked through it first and I couldn't even find Eastern time, so I was just clicking everything and I was just like, I'll find something that's even relatively close to it.
How long did it take you? How long did it take you to notice that you were banned?
What do you mean, how long did it take me to notice?
Well,
like, it freaking
did your game just...
off, like, yeah, I literally just went black screen, and it said, you've been banned until, 10:25, 16. So, I was like, alright. And that was it, then it sent me
did
back.
Did you cry?
I was a little upset, but I did not cry. I held my tears back. It's quite the challenge, but I did do it.
These notifications keep popping up. It's annoying. I don't even know how they got online with these hacks. Like, with actual people. Not just by yourself. Ugh. Get out of here. Okay, almost.
Get out.
Hey, got my other car.
About to start overclocking my CPU, like, or not CPU, GPU again. About to find, like, the highest overclock I can get without crashing. Because I know I can push more out of this. It's a little GPU that could, you know what I mean? Like, I especially mean little because it's freaking a 740, so it's like the size of my palm. Legit, like, it's like the size of my hand. Like, from my wrist to my hand. That's it. Figuratively and literally meant the size of my hand.
Okay,
Am I the only one that's insanely tired right now?
I'm not really. No, you can't.
Enjoy that one. Blah 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 blah.
When I get unbanned, I can sell all these cars when I get unbanned and then make millions. I am. Like 2.7, I think.
Blah 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 blah.
I can also do an RP hack. Do you want me to do an RP hack?
My name is Elmo.
This is for the viewers.
Yeah, it's definitely who it's for, the viewers. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Definitely.
They requested this.
Uh-huh, that's what they did.
Okay,
then. 2 mil. Dude, I have a nice computer. My computer is freaking awesome.
My computer is awesome.
I just need a new GPU, and then freaking my computer be, like, OP. Like, I have an Intel Core i5. Don't freaking tell, don't tell MC this, but it's a 6500 instead of a 6600. Don't tell him, alright?
Okay.
Just chillax, because the freaking 66 is clockable, so it's a 6600K, where the 65 isn't overclockable unless you have a Z9 or a Z170 motherboard, I think it is. Can't remember. Which I have an H110, which is still a really nice motherboard, but it's not the Z170. But here's the thing, don't tell him that though, because freaking he's like. You know how he is, like, oh, your computer's crap, and you know what I mean? Like,
yeah. You know he's gonna hear this.
How would he hear this?
I'm recording.
You can just cut it out.
Yeah, I will.
Okay. Or, like, not. I honestly don't care that much, but. Oh, my. Loading system information.
This is gonna take me, like, 5 days to upload.
Legit, though, because all the editing.
There's not much editing. I'm just putting this whole thing. I'm uploading an hour tonight. They're gonna know my account, and I'm gonna get, like, triple ban.
Yeah, legit, don't do that, don't do that. Seriously, I would wait until you get banned to do it. Dude, and you know what, now that I think about it, it was an entire day until I got banned, right? Because I freaking went to bed, woke up the next day, played for, like, 2 hours, then I got banned.
Ah! So, hey, I have a long time before I...
Yeah, I think you should have a pretty long time. But I don't know, though. It's, like, it's a little different when you're the one that's modding and you're the one that's doing all this, so... It'll probably be a higher offense.
I know, but... Rockstar thought you were doing that when you weren't. So how would they know? I don't think they would know. I think it's all the same. It's still the first offense. I'm only getting banned for 10 days. I better not be getting permabanned.
That'd be bad.
Yeah.
That'd be real bad.
I'm just going to go to G2A.com.
Yeah.
Instead of buying a whole new disc set and all that. I already have the discs.
You know what, though? You can just buy it online. Like, you can go to Rockstar or whatever and buy it online. You just have to buy a key or whatever.
Oh.
Because, like, I have the disc version, right? But I have the, I have the product key, so all I have to do is just go into Rockstar or whatever, sign in, and then download it, and then I just have to put in my key. So, yeah, because I've had to install GTA 5 like 4 times, because I've had to reset my computer like 4 times, not only because I built my new computer and I've reinstalled Windows onto it, right?
Yeah.
But freaking because I've had errors with the game where I've like lost files, and I had to reinstall it and crap.
I've tried moving my game out of the directory and it corrupted
that's
the thing. Because
I
didn't want it on my SSD, so I tried moving it to my regular hard drive and it messed everything up.
It's because I installed a new hard drive. I installed a terabyte hard drive not too long
ago. I have a 500 gig hard drive.
But listen to this, though, like on my old computer, I used to get like 20 FPS, not even like 23 FPS, and I used to like get frame drops where I'd like lag like super bad and just wouldn't even be able to move, and then I'd start moving again. Ooh, I'm doing this freaking FPS thing on my jig, and it's like 3.7. Ooh, is that bad that I'm getting like shaders mixed up and crap, like all the shades are getting... That might be bad. Let me freaking Google that.
What are you playing?
I'm not playing anything. I'm doing the freaking Fire Strike demo, whatever.
Oh.
Thing is, this is so hard in your graphics card. It like eats it up. Even though I have an Intel Core i5-6500, that's still like a beast processor, right? Freaking with my GT740 Ti,
yeah.
Freaking, it just shreds through it. Like my last score was like almost 3,000, even though I have a beast of a processor and a nice motherboard, nice case, nice power supply. Everything else in my computer is perfect, except for my freaking graphics card. And
where,
it just shreds.
Where'd you get the money to get all that?
Well, I worked with my dad for a while, then my parents paid for the rest of it. So it ended up being like maybe $600 to get all the upgrades. No, it wasn't even. It was like more like $430. But paired with my graphics card right now, it's like a $530 computer. And then once I get my new graphics card, which I don't know if I ever will get that, but I want to get the 1070 or even the 1060. Which, as you know, is like $250 to $400.
You should just get the 750 Ti 4GB version.
No.
Get the 4GB version. It's
no,
so good.
No, it's not that good.
I have
though.
The 2GB version, and I run GTA 5 on ultra settings, 52 FPS.
Here's the thing, though. Here's the thing, right? Why get 52 FPS when you can get 130 FPS max settings and freaking... Everything on
I know, but
like
you're gonna spend the extra $300.
Like I'm actually gonna be recording, and I'm gonna be playing. I want to be playing in like at least like in some games. I want to play in 4K, and I know that for some games, the 1070 can actually handle that. And I've heard that the 1070 is actually a 1440p like monster. Like it actually conquers almost every single game. At 1440p, and I'd like to at least play at that. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
So, I mean, I don't know. It's like, I don't have the money, but I want one. And if I can't manage to get the what I want, then I definitely will. I'm thinking about getting For the Win edition. Oh, you know what I realized? The GT 740, it still has CUDA cores. Because it's a GeForce series,
mm-hmm.
So I have like 365 or something CUDA cores, so it's actually fairly good at rendering stuff.
I don't know how many CUDA cores I have.
You can Google it, like you can see all the specs and stuff. I Googled mine like back in the day, and here's the thing, right? Back when I wanted to get my computer, like when I got my old computer, right?
Yeah.
I had the 750 in my list, right? That's
yeah.
What I was going to get. But I accidentally clicked on the wrong one and got the 740 instead. And ordered that instead. And I hadn't realized until like a couple weeks later, and I don't even think I could do anything about it.
You didn't read the box?
I mean, I did read the box, right? But like at the time, you don't even realize it because you're just trying to build your computer, you know what I mean? And you think you ordered the right thing, so why would there be any, you know what I mean? Any doubt.
I touched the
Dude,
thermal paste.
This is just absolutely disgusting. Oh, that's times by, that's why.
I touched the thermal paste on my CPU cooler.
I don't think that'd be a problem, honestly. I don't think that would.
I forgot not to touch it.
gigabytes of storage, Intel Core i5-6500, NVIDIA GeForce GT 740, 1.195 megahertz.
So far, I have 9 of the Bugatti X80s. So that'll give me around 9 mil.
Nice.
I don't see why you don't do this. This is like an easy hack to get millions. Easy.
Well, I don't want to cheat the game. The whole thing about this game is I'd like to play it fairly. And I mean, it ruins the game having all that money.
How do you think MC did it? Hacks! Hacks!
I know for a fact he did it. I know for a fact.
I mean, how does he get to that high of a level? 400 plus levels in 2 weeks. I've been playing this game for 4 months and I'm only level 59. I play more than him.
No, you didn't. You may have had it for longer, but you didn't play as much as him. You have a life outside of freaking GTA. He doesn't.
Well, for these past couple of weeks, I've been playing like nonstop. I've been staying after school some days and playing lacrosse, but
I don't see how people play that game. It legit looks insanely hard.
What, lacrosse?
Like, I don't know, it doesn't make any sense to me.
Lacrosse?
Yeah.
Dude, it's pretty easy. You just catch the ball and run.
Yeah, but how do you catch it with that net? It's like,
it's so easy.
I don't know. Did I run that at my stock? I think it did. Wow, that's not good. That's really not good.
I have 4 million. I'm gonna get 5.4 mil.
Oh, yes! It downloaded. It downloaded. It freaking downloaded. I'm so happy right now. Close window. Apps. Or games. So I'm trying to say, you know what I mean? Nah, mate. Okay, let me go to my Forza Horizon 6. Oh, yes. This should be pretty fun.
At 5 mil. Yay. What can I buy with 5 mil? Nothing. Oh, I want to buy a yacht. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to get a yacht. Can you sell your yacht? I wonder if you can sell your yacht. That's what I'm going to do. I'm just going to get a yacht. I have 5.6 mil. I'm just going to get the basic version of the yacht. Because I really don't care if I have anything better. I'm going to get banned. I'm not going to be able to use it. So, for a couple days, 10 days. Alright, getting close. Here we go. And 6 mil. Alright, ramp the phone here. There. Oh, that one has a helicopter. I'm gonna save up for 7 mil.
Dude, do you have Windows 10 or 8?
7.
Huh?
7.
7? Oh, that sucks.
Why?
Because, like, you can play. Freaking. I'm playing, I'm playing Forza Horizon 6 on my PC right now, and I downloaded it for free through freaking the Microsoft App Store, and you can also get Gears of War 4, which I'm super stoked
for. Is it free?
No, I mean, the games cost money, but you can play online with people that have consoles.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's sick. I'm going to get 8 mil. Actually, I'm going to get 7 and then... I'm going to get 8 and then I'm going to spend on the 7 mil boat. And then I'm going to just do a little upgrading. Surprised I haven't got banned. I'm really happy. What if I did not get banned from doing this?
You will, dude.
No, what if I didn't, though?
By tomorrow, you'll be banned.
What if I didn't?
And that's pretty cool, but I'm guaranteeing you, you're gonna get banned.
I would never do it again. I'd be like, ah! I'd cry. I'd be like, thank you, Rockstar. I'd go to Rockstar and be like, I hacked. Can you please ban my account for 10 days?
Yeah.
Oh, 8 mil.
Like,
okay.
They'd be like, thank you for being honest. Here's $20 billion.
Yeah. I'm special.
I'm special.
I'm special.
Next. Okay. Chrome fittings. Gold fittings. Hey, that's a lot of money. Nah, I'm good.
This game takes forever to load. That much, I can tell you. I tried playing this on my, Oh, welcome. You're freaking... Okay, all right. All right. All right. Freaking... The last time I played this game, it took, like, 20 minutes just to load into the game, and I lagged, and I only got, like, 7 FPS. That was back when I was playing on an AMD A6 6400K dual-core processor.
Crap!
I add.
American flag.
Bowie's rule.
Next. Buy now. I just bought a yacht. Okay. Oh, yes. Okay, let's get back to making
these
money.
These graphics are so sweet. I can't even. These cars are so fucking awesome, too. I love them.
Wait, what are you doing?
I'm playing Forza Horizon 6.
Is that free?
Yeah, if you have Windows 10, sadly you don't.
Boring. I'm not upgrading to that.
Well, you can't upgrade anymore.
I know, but I'm not going to ever.
You will eventually.
No.
It's not
no.
Like those for Windows 7 forever. I mean, even though I did love Windows 7 and I've used it for a long time, they won't support it forever.
I am going to upgrade to Windows 12. Windows 12 is the bomb.
They may not support Windows 7 to upgrade to Windows 12 if it ever comes out.
They did with XP!
Yeah, but that was a long time ago. And do you ever hear about the major failure of freaking XP in Vista? Like, XP was sorta better, but Vista still...
Over half the population of Windows users used XP.
I know, but did you ever hear about all the hate that came out for
no,
it?
No.
You did.
Like, what kind
I've
of hate?
I've heard that it's best, and I've heard that it's the worst ever.
Like, why is it the worst? Why did people
well,
say it was the worst?
Well, here's the thing, right? Windows, Windows Vista, everybody hated that, like, a lot. And Windows XP was basically an updated version of that, which is, like, a script. Oh my gosh, these graphics are so nice. And I'm not lagging. That's amazing. I gotta learn how to play this game.
How do, like, the graphics in games work? Like, how do they, like... make it like low settings, high settings, so you have to retexture everything.
What do you mean? What are you talking about?
To make it high quality? Do they first make it high quality and then let the game.
Oh, different settings. Like.
I just don't get it. How do they make something high quality into low quality? And then low quality into
there's
high quality?
Settings which change the resolution and stuff and like change the. Think of it as a switch that automatically turns in different coding.
Oh, okay, I see. I got you. That was just a stupid question.
I'm spinning this guy out. Come on, spin out, spin out. I'm so bad at this game. So bad at this game.
I need 5.4 mil to get two cars.
Which I have none. You have to try to turn and stuff.
Stupid notification. I'm gonna turn notifications off. Info.
Oh, dude, this the mechanics of this are perfect too, though. If you freaking,
can I
like,
turn them off?
If you...
Settings. Display. No. No. Can I not? Oh, notifications. Off. 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 There we go. No notifications. Yay! I've been recording for 1 hour and 16 minutes. I can't push the start button. Ah! Notifications keep popping up. God! That wasn't the fix. But let's go back. $400,000 more to go until I buy two more cars. Then my garage. I still have four more garages to fill up. The second one's almost full because I have those cars that we collected, which I don't sell anymore.
First. Oh yes.
Oh, here we go. Here, here, boom, boom, order. Apartment 20. Back, back, back. Let's order another. Order, boom, done. I just bought two. Ugh. Should I keep doing it? All right, I'm gonna go back or late.
Testing GT, oh yes.
I'm gonna pause the video and I gotta go get a drink.
Yo, what is up, guys? Parker Lemon Gaming here. So it's the next day. It's currently 3:18 p.m. October 18th, 2016. And if you remember, there was a lot more options here. I don't know if I showed it, but there was more options here. And if I try and go online. Well, I'll show you. Let's just load it up. Won't take long. All right, it's just about there. All right, there it is. Alert, you have been banned from Grand Theft Auto Online until October 28, 2016. So that's 10 days from now. That is next Friday, not this Friday, but next Friday. So, yeah, if you guys like the long video, hour-long video almost, something like that, I think it's over that, yeah, hit that like button. If you're new to my channel, subscribe. And if you want me to make more videos on GTA, just, you know, let me know in the comments. And, yeah. So, yeah. Adios.